Welcome to navclasses. I am Navdeep Kaur. और अगर आप ये चैनल पे न्यू है देन सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, उसके साथ बेल आइकन जरूर दबाइए फ्रेंड्स. उसके अलावा मैं अनअकैडमी में सब्सक्रिप्शन भी पढ़ा रही हूँ, आप उसको भी ज्वाइन कर सकते हैं. नव क्लासेस में रेफरल कोड है, उसको अप्लाई कीजिएगा, आपको 10% एक्स्ट्रा डिस्काउंट मिल जाएगा. 6 महीने का सब्सक्रिप्शन है और अगर उसको देखो तो ऑन एन एवरेज 1,000 रुपीज पर मंथ की अगर फीस जा रही है तो उसमें कोई भी ऐसी बात नहीं है, क्योंकि इतना तो आप इन्वेस्ट कर ही सकते हो अपनी लाइफ के लिए. इतना आप इन्वेस्ट करोगे तो डेफिनेटली आपको पूरी नॉलेज मिलेगी 0 से लेकर एडवांस लेवल के, और आप अच्छे मार्क्स लेकर आ सकते हैं. ठीक है, सो ऑल द बेस्ट टू एवरीवन. फ्री लेसन भी आ रहे हैं, मेरी वेबसाइट है navclasses.in, वहां पे भी आपको सारा कंटेंट मिलेगा. सो आइए देखते हैं पूरी जर्नी.
एवरीवन, मायसेल्फ समीर मेधी फ्रॉम शिलांग मेघालय. आई जस्ट क्लियर्ड माय यूजीसी नेट इन एडल्ट एंड कंटिन्यूइंग एजुकेशन this year, June 2019, with 72.67%. I would like to share my strategy with you all. And for paper one, I'll not say much because you can really rely on Navdeep Madam totally and get all the inputs from her. You just go on watching her videos, whatever she suggests, just follow it and just review and just repeat the videos if you cannot understand. Apart from that, what you can do is you can identify your strong zones, where you are more strong, because it's impossible for us to know everything. We cannot know everything. We have our weaknesses and we have our strong zones too. So for that, I'll say that identify the area where you are better, where you can score mark totally, where you know that yes, this is my area and I can do it. You should know how to choose your battle, because without that, I don't think going blindly and just studying everything which you cannot do, then that is not the way. So in my case, my strong point was I was good with the reasoning, the DIs and all. So what I have gone through, all these things, I wanted to be 100% sure that I need those scores in those areas. So you revise, and especially for DIs and all, just one day before or 2 days before the exam, go through the formulas so that it will be very fresh in your mind and you'll just remember it. Yes, I have to apply that formula and that equation. And for that, I think the classes of the madams are enough. So I'll not say much on paper one. For paper two, that is adult and continuing education, you see, it's total amalgamation of this whole subject. There are many things associated with it, the educational psychology, the schools, the schemes. I'll say whatever you have gone through your PC, go through it nicely, because those things will give you a foundation, will give you a background of what you need to do, of what you have studied so far. Because many times it happens that we don't go for the foundation, we directly go for the recent things. So in that way, it's become very difficult to understand. So I'll say go through the foundation, go through the syllabus, what they have provided line by line. And I'll say that the schools, number of schools, number of colleges which come out, you can check out from the Ministry of HRD department. They have provided how many schools with regard to the education level in many states. All these things are already covered there, the recent things. And other things also, you can go through the websites and all. While like we have things called the schemes, the recent schemes, or the education. So all these things are part of paper one also, and in our subject it's a part of paper two also. So you can club up together and combine. The only thing is that you should know how to bring the marks, because many a time we get confused and we take a wrong mark. So in that way, we know we won't have to be confused, because many times we think that we know the answer, but at last our memory gives up and we take something else. So for that, revision is very much necessary. You need to know that yes, I have to repeat these things, I have to revise these things, because mind is volatile. You have to keep on feeding it so that it will remember many things at a time. And just try your best and compete with yourself. You don't have to beat anyone, because try to score mark, not to impress anyone, just to express your knowledge. Because applause is one thing and cause is one thing. Try to work for the cause, and all the best for everyone. And also I would like to give my gratitude to Navdeep Madam. Thank you so much for guiding me always, and goodbye. Thank you.